Dearly beloved, Calvary greetings. This is Pastor Segun Banwo. Today, I pray for you that God will give you power to overcome every obstacle to your destiny. You shall arise and shine in Jesus' name. Amen. It is written in Matthew 28, verse 2. And behold, there was a great earthquake, for the angel of the Lord descended from heaven and came and rolled back the stone from the door and sat upon it. When Jesus was crucified, the enemies did everything possible to prevent him from resurrecting. They wrapped him up in the robe of the dead. They tied him up from head to toe. They sealed the tomb with a heavy stone. They positioned armed guards in front of the tomb. Yet, Jesus still rose to fulfill destiny. I pray from the bottom of my heart, you too shall overcome every obstacle, and you shall fulfill destiny in Jesus' name. Amen.